You're hearing things.
The Barron Knights and the Christmas Party. Now, this next tune is performed by a couple of my favorite artists. It wasn't so much of a hit for them first. It was a massive hit and started the career of Creedence Clearwater Revival. But here is Ike and Tina Turner and their version of Proud Mary.